इतना सन्नाटा क्यों है भाई? Ladies and gentlemen, we've got two fantastic people on stage, but I'm going to request Vivek to kindly shoot all those questions that you have in your mind. Okay, are we handing over that first? Okay. That's a max of 100. I'd also like to invite on stage Mr. Sanjay Godalva of the SG Group and Ms. Nivedita Sabu, the fashion designer and founder of Pune Fashion Week, to come on stage and present Ms. Priyanka Chopra, a cover of our Maxim Milestones. She is the only woman in the world to have topped Hot 100 three times! And she gets hotter and hotter and hotter and hotter. So is it going to be like, I'm going to be Hot 100 times? Is that?
More than that.
My God. But the boli lag rahi hai, 300, 500. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up once again. Okay, my question is to you, which one is your favorite out of these? Your personal favorite.
I think Arti, why don't you come up as well and give us a hand, since you were an integral part of the first cover. So please do come up.
Arti, welcome. Can we have a louder round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? We've got the hottest lady of the decade and y'all are so thanda. How's that possible? Thank you, wonderful people. Thank you very, very much. Thank you, sir. Thanks a lot.
So, before we throw it out, the stage open for the media, I just have to ask you a couple of questions. We've interviewed you at length four times, and I remember the last interview was, I think, 45 minutes, and you were in bitterly cold London.
Yeah.
And the last time you were in, you were traveling between
in Montreal.
Yes. So it's been an awesome ride. I think with Maxim and Priyanka, when they come together, it's like magic, and you don't need to know. And we never told you that all of your covers have been absolute sellouts. In fact, guys, as we're standing here, this current cover has gone over 65,000 copies. So we've sold out our 1,15 copies and we've gone for a week already, and it's not in the middle of the month. Priyanka, you're the embodiment of the Indian woman today, and there are lots and lots of girls here who keep asking us, what does it take to be a 21st century woman? What is it that 21st century woman you are the epitome of it, so please do.
Thank you, Vivek, first of all. I was Maxim's first India cover girl, and our relationship has been amazing since then. The next three, as you saw, were the Hot 100s. It feels great to be the only woman in the world to have ever topped Maxim Hot 100 thrice. And I do think that when we come together, we create something which is classy and sexy at the same time, and which is what the embodiment of the modern woman is. मैंने अब क्या गलत बोला? अभी तो मैं करेक्टली बोल रही हूँ। I think that is the embodiment of the modern Indian woman today. You know, someone whose sex appeal is not obvious. It's understated. It's subtle, and it's fearless. I think the modern Indian woman definitely is fearless.
That's very well said, because there Team Maxim is actually 80% women. So there is just me and there's the art director, and we are heavily, you know, and we're both short guys and we're pretty tiny guys, so we're always bullied all the time. But you know, you have become...
But we bully also nicely. See, women bully also nicely.
Yes, that's one thing about Priyanka. She will...
I'm bullying.
Yeah, she will never beat me, and she will never beat the idea that, you know, he's just a small little boy, so you know, let's not be mean to him. So, thank you for that. One last question I want to ask you. You're an icon. You are an icon beyond the idea of what an icon used to mean in India. You know, it was in India, a film star or an actress or a person who was associated with the beauty business of beauty was just, you know, was a person who was important, but not iconic in that sense, except for a few people over the years. But you've become an icon which is comparable to all the icons in the world. So what you go on and achieve from here is going to be unbelievable, and you know, we'll of course be here under your wings and trying to figure out what else we can do together. But like they say the Beatles, or they say the Ray-Ban, or they say a brand like that. Typically the Beatles, for instance, because they are here, our partners tonight, it's an icon as well, and it's become something and means something different to everyone through the generations. You started as a beauty queen, as we've said, and then you've gone on to do so many different things. Which is the one thing that sort of makes you who you are, and how difficult is it to be an icon?
First of all, the word icon is, it's a very tricky word. An icon is someone who is legendary despite of successes or failures. I don't think I've reached that yet. I definitely would like to reach a point where I leave a legacy behind for my children, for my country. I want to have a footprint across the world which shows the world that what we stand for as talent, what we stand for as the Indian film industry. I don't want to be known as a spoof of Hollywood. I don't think that's what we are. So my plowing the ground right now is trying to break the stereotype of what people think Indian talent is. Which hence my decisions of doing the movie that I've done and the TV show that I've done. So I think iconic is something that is not a Me Too. And I'm definitely not a Me Too. I have never wanted to grow up and be like someone else. I always wanted to grow up and be Priyanka Chopra. So I think young people out there also need to... Of course, you admire qualities about people, and I've had many, many public people that I have admired. I imbibed their best qualities and made a unique me. And so when people look up to me as well and other people, that is completely fine to do, but you have to find what is most unique about yourself and what is the best version of you. That's when you become an icon.
That's fantastic, said. I think that's good. And I'll just have to finish with, Maxim loves Priyanka, the world loves Priyanka, and when hashtag Priyanka drops Maxim Hot 100, hashtag Priyanka rocks. That's it, yes.
Thank you.
I guess now the floor is open for questions from our wonderful audience. They've been so wonderful, they've been patient, they've been sitting around, and could you just give me a bit of your energy again?
Everybody's getting awkward. How do we yell now?
No, they're just like, okay, anyways. So I think, could I actually ask you two questions? You've been traveling all over the globe, from the left to the right, to the top, to the bottom, and you almost seem to have more hours in a day than other normal models. So how do you deal with this kind of hectic schedule? And second thing, can I touch you?
That's so fun, Kufra. Way to make me feel awkward. Scheduling. Ha ha. Somebody from there saying me too. I know who, but I'm not going to point a finger right now. Okay. When it comes to scheduling, I think I truly am a believer of the fact ki agar haath badha ke koi khada ho jaye aur bole lao ji mujhe success de do, wo thodi na milegi. You have to work really hard. There's no free lunch in the world, and I'm willing to sacrifice my sleep, I'm willing to sacrifice food, I'm willing to sacrifice quality of life, if that's what you want to call it, and to be able to achieve, to be an achiever, because to be an achiever you have to let go of some things. I make it a point that I fly my family wherever I am, I fly my friends wherever I am, I fly my cook wherever I am, because I need my Hindi, I need my dal chawal at night, it's very important.
Wow.
So meri cook to meri sabse important hoti hai jo mere saath jaati hai. But besides that, I think, you know, when you want global domination, you have to pay for price for it. It's as simple as that.
Whoa, thank you. Thank you very, very much. All right, so I'm done with my part. The floor is open to you and your questions. Just don't cross the cameras, you'll get yelled at. Could we have the mic, please? I'll just...
Hi, good evening. Good evening, Priyanka.
Can you show me? Oh, there you are.
Hi, I'm Captain Jyoti.
Hi.
So, there are a few things which are very different about you. You're from a defense background. You do not have a godfather in the family. And you have done things which nobody has done so far in the industry. What is the next level that Priyanka is aiming to achieve? Hollywood is done. Movies are done. Singing is done. What next?
I don't think ek film karne se Hollywood is done. I don't think so. My show has had just one season. I mean, yes, my television show, I'll take credit for it because it's done tremendously well. It's very, very successful. We've gone to about 210 territories around the world, dubbed in about 56 languages already. Like, I was just in France to launch it. We've gone to Spain, we've gone to UK, we've gone to Chile, Peru, Japan, so many amazing countries. And I hear myself speaking all those languages because I'm dubbed in them. And the show is tremendously doing well. So yes, that I will definitely take credit for. But my film career in America hasn't even started yet. I mean, so there's no point of me harping on about the fact just because I've signed a movie. That doesn't make someone a star. I'm sorry. So I'm going to wait till my film comes out and then you all decide how that does. But yes, I have had an amazing acceptance. In America, people have been incredibly welcoming to me, whether it's been the film industry, whether it's been the press, the media, the audience. Every airport I go to, that's the only place I get to go out outside set is an airport. So, mera exposure to the world is just airports. Every airport I go to, I get so many people calling me Alex and loving the show and speaking to me no matter which country I go to. So, it's been an incredible experience, but I would say it's just the beginning. Everything that has happened to me, whether it was Maxim Hot 100 thrice or the Time magazine, the Time cover, or you know, my show doing what it has done, all of it is just about, I truly believe this, 1 or maybe 2% of what respect Indian actors deserve in the world, I think. We've always been boxed into a certain box ki hum yahi kar sakte hain, but we are worth so much more. So I want to be able to open up gateways by plowing the world for Indian talent to get opportunities coming there, and I hope they are even more successful than me. But it's going to take time. So I'm not someone who's ever planned my career, really. I'm very instinctive. I consider myself an artist, not an actor. So whenever opportunities come my way, main kar leti hu kyunki mujhe acha lagta hai ya nahi, aur ya main nahi karti hu. So I don't know what is next. I know it'll be something within creativity. But, I mean, if you think I surprise you, I surprise me also. I don't know what
happened. All the best and keep the Indian flag flying high up.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Captain.
Good evening, Priyanka.
Arey, my favorite. Tumhare to intezaar tha itni der se.
Hum intezaar karte rehte hain airport pe aajkal.
Haan ji.
Hum intezaar karte rehte hain airport pe aapka.
Sorry, I should come fly back more often only for you.
We all were waiting to for the inauguration of this ballroom. It's like they were waiting to have a global artist to come and the first function to happen.
So please ask, what will your first question be?
आप रहती हैं नहीं रहती हैं तब भी सारे समाचार पत्रों में सब जगह आप ही छाई रहती हैं इंडिया में भी
सवाल क्या है
यही कैसे
क्यों
नहीं कैसे कैसे कैसे
तो मैं तो लिखती नहीं हूँ ना तो आपको तो आप लोगों से पूछना चाहिए कि क्यों लिखते हैं मेरे बारे में लोग कुछ तो करती होंगी बट आई मस्ट बी न्यूज वर्थी करेक्ट अभी आई डोंट नो व्हाट दैट इज बट आई डोंट नो बट आई एम रियली ग्लैड कि मुझे याद रखा जाता है
प्रियंका अब ये जो फोटोग्राफ है इसी की वजह से इन दिनों जो सब इंटरनेट पे हुआ था दिस वाज द पिक्चर
या दिस वाज द पिक्चर थैंक यू कांगे या दैट्स द पिक्चर कांगे कांगे बता वही फोटो है या एग्जैक्ट पिक्चर
सो व्हाट वाज योर रिएक्शन ऑन दिस
आपने मेरा रिएक्शन ट्विटर देखा
लेकिन आज सामने
दिस इज द फोटो द इन्फेमस फोटो And so that was my reaction. मैंने अपने real बड़ा गंदा लगता है ये word. But I must be a really big star if my armpits were on CNN in America. The way I see it. So my reaction was that I put a photograph out on Twitter and told people judge for yourselves. That's it.
Great Priyanka. And
सिर्फ तुम ही पूछोगे सवाल सुमित और किसी को नहीं पूछोगे
हम अगला दे रहा हूँ एंड में
वापस
इन द एंड नाउ आई एम पासिंग द माइक
ओके
एंड विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट
थैंक यू वेरी मच सुमित इट्स ऑलवेज लवली टू टॉक टू
यू हमें गर्व महसूस होता है जब व्हेन वी सी यू ऑन इंटरनेशनल प्लेटफॉर्म एंड विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट
थैंक यू वेरी मच
थैंक यू सो
मच हाय प्रियंका प्रियंका राइट हियर I'm gonna take half a minute of on your right
gotcha
so I'm gonna take a half a minute of call
can you tell me your name first because I can't see Tell me your name first.
Hardik. Hardik from Book My Show.
Okay.
So a media person asked Kareena Kapoor that why don't you take Hollywood projects? So this is what she had to say. Priyanka is already taking Hollywood by storm, and I'm very proud of her. I respect Priyanka for having that cheese. She is a global icon and probably the only mainstream actress to put India on a global map. So what do you have to comment on that?
Well, I'll say thank you very much, Kareena, for acknowledging my work. She's actually been very, very encouraging of me and the teddy things that I do sometimes, and I really admire her for being that way with me. And I mean, I wish her the best in life, and I'm really, really grateful that you know words like that coming from your colleagues. It really gives you the strength to be able to do even better work. So thank you. Can I find you?
Hi, Nita. You're from Dehre TV. My question to you is, how was it working for Baywatch? And secondly, like your character Victoria leads, do you identify somewhere to her? How was it working as an anti-hero?
I did Aitraz and I did Saatkhun Maaf, and I really enjoy playing villain characters. And Baywatch was that's the reason why it is so much fun, is because it's a comedy. So. So basically, it is Victoria against all six of the lifeguards. So the lifeguards have to try and—I can't tell you the premise of the story—but the lifeguards have to protect themselves and the beach against Victoria, who wants to destroy them. So the entire film is about how that happens, and of course the relationships between the two. So it's a comedy movie; it's not a drama. And obviously, with Zach and Dwayne, it'll be hilarious. It's a very, very funny movie. It's going to be a major, I think so. It'll be a major summer blockbuster next year. You all must keep May 19th marked. Because first of all, we've all loved Baywatch growing up, especially in India. And second of all, I'm very mean in the film. I'm very mean in the film. And I don't think Dwayne has ever had somebody be so patronizing and mean to him. I mean, that's what he told me. So he doesn't, usko samajh mein nahi aata because he can't punch me. He can't crush me. He doesn't know what to do when I'm mean to him. So it's, in fact, the whole lifeguard squad. So it was a great experience, so much fun. Especially because I could, Seth Gordon, who's the director, he had made Horrible Bosses. So he has a great sense of comedy as well. So we did a lot of improv. We did a lot of, figuring out things to say, jokes on set. It was a very collaborative film. We finished shooting the entire film in just about 60-65 days. So it was great fun, and I'm really, really looking forward to how people will react to Victoria, especially because my debut in for the rest of the world besides Hindi film is going to be a negative character, and I'm taking on Dwayne and Zach, who are like the people's champions. So I don't know, America might not like me very much.
Hi Priyanka, this is Urvi, you're from Pinkula.
Hi.
Priyanka, you would be celebrating your birthday next month. What are your plans for the birthday? And
हर साल की तरह इस साल भी सेट पे होंगे मैं. I'm starting season 2 on the 11th in July, so I'll be in New York on set. And वहीं केक वेक आएगा, people same things, what we do here, same thing will happen.
And when do we see you start a Bollywood film next?
I can't do a Hindi film till my season 2 finishes for Quantico, so I have the luxury of time. मैं time लेकर, इसलिए मैं actually बॉम्बे इतना वक्त मैंने बताया, बिकॉज आई बिन मीटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ फिल्म मेकर्स. द प्रॉब्लम इज दैट आई हैव ओनली अ सर्टन चंक ऑफ टाइम फॉर नेक्स्ट ईयर, एंड आई हैव हर्ड सो मेनी इंटरेस्टिंग स्क्रिप्ट्स, आई डोंट नो हाउ टू पिक राइट नाउ. सो आई एम एट दैट पॉइंट वेयर आई एम बीइंग ग्रीडी. देर आर सम इनक्रेडिबल फिल्म्स दैट आर बीइंग मेड इन हिंदी फिल्म्स राइट नाउ, एंड इन द ओवर द लास्ट एक्चुअली 2 weeks आई हैव मेट सम अमेजिंग फिल्म मेकर्स. मेरा मन करता है ये भी करूँ, ये भी करूँ, ये भी करूँ. बट जैसे मेरे को आदत है ना 4 फिल्म्स एटलीस्ट अ ईयर करने की, तो सडनली नाउ आई बीन रिड्यूस टू 1 or 2. आई फील वेरी, इट्स नॉट फेयर, सो आई एम टेकिंग माई टाइम टू फिगर आउट विच फिल्म. आई हैव टाइम बिकॉज आई कांट स्टार्ट शूटिंग बिफोर मार्च, सो आई डिसाइड इन द नेक्स्ट फ्यू मंथ्स आई गेस.
हाई प्रियंका, दिस इज सुवर्णा फ्रॉम सिनेस्टार.
हाई सुवर्णा.
You've been traveling to Europe for the show, and it's received a great response in Spain. And I saw videos of you being flanked by fans there. How does it feel being rediscovered all over again? What kind of comments do you hear? What kind of interactions do you have with fans?
Well, I really believe that stardom should not be announced. Stardom needs to be discovered. And it's, to me, it's just amazing when through me, like it's happened to me so many times that fans of the show write to me, whether it's on Twitter or to ABC, jahan wo likhenge ki, oh, I watched my first Hindi film, I went to Netflix and I watched Priyanka's, say, Fashion or Dostana or Dawn or whatever. And it's so amazing to me that people are discovering my Hindi films and my body of work through my show. People jinhone kabhi Hindi filmon ko jana bhi nahi hoga, to mere liye, and wahan pe for the rest of the world, वो जान रहे हैं कि what Indian actors are capable of. कि हम, we don't only have to be, you know, the stereotype of Indian characters that we are made to play with accents like this, where nobody talks like that. You know, why are we always made to talk like that? We don't. Modern India doesn't. English is almost, मतलब almost our second language. If our parents choose to put us into an English medium school. So those are the stereotypes I try and break. So it's amazing to me, this cultural exchange that is happening via me. It's really great to see that. I get so many, especially young girls for some reason, love Hindi films, who come up to me and say, oh, we watched our first Hindi film, and you know, I want to, and they do dub smashes for me of my lines and send it to me. And it's a lot of fun, and that it's really, really amazing when that happens. But of course, having I've been a public person since I was 17 years old. I'm used to getting attention. I mean, that's my normal. I'm not used to, and in the Indian diaspora for Hindi films is all over the world. So wherever we go, we are used to getting love and affection. But this is in another way altogether, where it's almost like it's fun that I'm being discovered and I don't have to introduce myself.
Hi Priyanka, state Abhishek here.
Kahan Abhishek?
Hi. Congratulations for cracking into top 100 list again. Globally आप काफ़ी अच्छा काम कर रही हैं, आपके काम को अप्रिशिएट किया जा रहा है, साथ ही साथ दीपिका पादुकोण, शी इज ऑल्सो डूइंग वेल इन हॉलीवुड. ऐसे रिपोर्ट्स हैं कि आप दोनों के पीछे एक ग्लोबल कॉम्पिटिशन है, पहले बॉलीवुड में था, ग्लोबल प्लेटफॉर्म पे भी है.
अरे आज आप लोग कहते थे कि हम दोस्त हैं, अब कॉम्पिटिशन बन गए है ना, पहले तो ये लिखते थे ना सब लोग कि वी वर बीएफएफ्स.
Yeah.
तो ये कैसे बदला, कब बदला, क्यों बदला?
वो आप बताएंगे.
नहीं, मैंने तो नहीं कहा कि बदला, आप कह रहे हैं कि बदला.
तो उसी पर क्लैरिफिकेशन चाहिए था।
मैं क्लैरिफाई कर रही हूँ ना कि कुछ नहीं बदला, जैसे थे हम वैसे ही हैं, आपका नजरिया बदला है जो आपको नहीं बदलना चाहिए।
और इंटरनेशनल प्लेटफॉर्म पे जैसे आपको काफ़ी सारी फिल्में मिल रही हैं, दीपिका की टीम इज ऑल्सो ट्राइंग हार्ड टू गेट एज गुड प्रोजेक्ट्स एज यू आर गेटिंग, सो योर कमेंट्स टू इट।
सॉरी, आई डिडंट अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन।
जिस तरह के प्रोजेक्ट्स आप कर रही हैं हॉलीवुड में, वैसे दीपिका की टीम इज ऑल्सो ट्राइंग टू गेट यू द गेट दीपिका द सेम
प्रोजेक्ट्स। वो सवाल आपको उससे पूछना चाहिए ना।
हाउ डू यू
लुक, मेरी टीम तो ट्राई नहीं कर रही है, नहीं ना, तो मेरे से सवाल किसी और के बारे में तो इट डजंट मेक सेंस, क्योंकि मैं किसी और की जिंदगी पे ज्यादा ध्यान नहीं देती, तो मुझे पता नहीं है। माय करियर हैज बीन वेरी सॉलिटरी, किसी और के सक्सेस और फेलियर से मेरे करियर का कुछ लेना देना कभी नहीं था, एंड वो वैसा भी अभी भी जारी होगा। जैसे मैंने पहले कहा, आई होप कि जिस तरह का काम मैंने किया है एंड जिस तरह का झंडा मैं गाड़ने की कोशिश कर रही हूँ इंडियन एक्टर्स और इंडियन फिल्म इंडस्ट्री को रिप्रेजेंट करते हुए, आई होप कि बहुत सारा इंडियन टैलेंट, ना सिर्फ इंडियन, साउथ एशियन टैलेंट या ग्लोबल टैलेंट जिनको एंट्री नहीं मिलती है ग्लोबल एंटरटेनमेंट में, उनको वो दर्जा मिले। आई होप सो, एंड वो चाहे कोई भी हो, आई वुड ऑलवेज विश देम वेल, एंड आई होप कि मेरी तरह नहीं, उनको मुझसे ज़्यादा भी सक्सेस मिले।
So when you represent at events or any social platform that you go on for award functions or anything, do you feel a little nervous or say you think twice, you know, what you would be wearing, how you would be presenting yourself?
I don't take myself so seriously, actually. The only thing I take myself serious about is in between action and cut. एक्शन और कट के बीच में अगर मैं अच्छा काम कर जाऊँ ना, बाकी मुझे इमेजरी, स्ट्रैटेजी ये सब समझ में नहीं आती। मैं बहुत आर्टिस्टिक और इंस्टिंक्टिव इंसान हूँ। जब मैं चेंज करती हूँ क्या पहनना है, मच टू माई स्टाइलिस्ट डिसडेन हु मस्ट बी सिटिंग देयर, मैं कभी भी पहले डिसाइड नहीं करती कि ये आउटफिट होगा। माई ऑस्कर आउटफिट डिसीजन वॉज ऑल्सो ऑन द डे ऑफ द ऑस्कर्स, हमारे पास चार शॉर्टलिस्ट थे, बिकॉज आई अगर उस दिन जाके मूड नहीं बना तो आई एम वेरी मूडी, आई एम अ कैंसेरियन, मे बी दैट्स व्हाई। So I am very organic about it. I don't put so much stress on it. I have a great team, hair, makeup, clothes, वो सब उनका काम होता है। मुझे तो जीन्स और टी शर्ट में भेज दो, मैं तभी भी उतना ही इम्पैक्ट बनाऊंगी।
So, you just said that, you know, there are a lot of movies that have been offered to you right now in Bollywood and you're getting a little difficult on your part to choose which one is the best for you. And you also would be shooting for Quantico soon. So can an actress of your stage who's at the top of the game can afford to not to do a movie in Bollywood for a long time, like say a year?
I don't know. We'll find out. So far, I mean, there have been a lot of actors who've taken sabbaticals, whose films haven't come out, female and male, whose films haven't come out for 2 years, 3 years. But I don't think the Indian audience needs to be reminded ki aao mujhe dekho. अगर उनको प्यार है देखना चाहेंगे देख लेंगे, नहीं देखना चाहेंगे नहीं देखेंगे। आप किसी को फोर्स नहीं कर सकते आओ फिल्म देखना देखने के लिए। हमारी ऑडियंस बहुत स्मार्ट है, तो मैं बिल्कुल ऐसा नहीं सोचती हूँ कि ओ शिट अगर मुझे लोग देखेंगे नहीं तो भूल जाएंगे। आई एम नॉट अ वेरी इनसिक्योर पर्सन इन लाइफ इन जनरल। मुझे अच्छा प्रोजेक्ट मिला, वक्त मिला तो करूँगी, नहीं मिला तो मुझे बिलीव नहीं है कि आई हैव टू डू अ फिल्म बिकॉज मुझे दिखाई देना चाहिए, नॉट एट ऑल। मेरा शो हर सैटरडे आप लोगों के बेडरूम्स में आता है, आपके घर पे आता है, विद क्वांटिको ऑन इन इंडिया। माई फिल्म बेवॉच विल हैव अ वेरी बिग इंडियन रिलीज। आई इंटेंड ऑन गेटिंग द एंटायर कास्ट हियर। वी आर डूइंग अ वर्ल्ड वाइड प्रेस जंकेट। सो आई डोंट थिंक इट वर्क्स लाइक दैट। टुडे एंटरटेनमेंट हैज़ बिकम वेरी ग्लोबल। आप भी तो अपने घर पे बैठ के गेम ऑफ थ्रोन्स देखते होंगे। So I don't think people think like that anymore, and I love Hindi films. I'm a Indian actor before I'm anything else. I say that no matter where in the world I go, जो भी मैंने सीखा है, जो भी मैं हूँ, आज हिंदी फिल्मों की वजह से हूँ, और वो मेरा ट्रेनिंग ग्राउंड रहा है। सो जब तक ऑडियंस मुझे देखना पसंद करेगी मैं फिल्में करती रहूँगी, नहीं देखना पसंद करेगी खुद पता चल जाएगा।
Hello.
Yes.
Hi, Priyanka Mihir here.
Hi, Mihir.
Of course, all of us are anxiously waiting for Baywatch. But as far as the sense about is concerned and the manner in which it's behaving these days, are you kind of worried?
I'm not worried. I'll be very sad because Baywatch is a rated R movie. It is a comedy on, you know, which is like that. Which is, I mean, common news because Dwayne keeps writing that on every post about Baywatch that he makes. But I don't know, apparently the conversations are going in a really great way. It is a certification board and hopefully we'll get certified. I hope that happens.
Hi, Priyanka Beverly from NDTV.
Hi.
Hi. I just wanted to ask you, you know, obviously there's a list which has come out today actually.
Shh, guys, thoda sa silence rakh lo, bada acha ho jayega. Izzat de do na Beverly ko. NDTV se.
Thank you. There's a list which has come out today of the top 10 grossing actors of all time. And Scarlett Johansson is the only woman really on that list, which is of course something to be proud of as well. But do you feel that this pay parity issue in Hollywood and Bollywood is anywhere close to being the way it should be?
I think, okay, I have a point of view on this and please give me 2 minutes to just elaborate. As much as there's a huge gender, I mean, pay disparity between male actors and female actors, it is also in society. Bol do jab ready ho, main bolna shuru. Ready? Okay. It is, the pay disparity is not just in the film industry. It is a disparity of genders in society in general. So the day a woman's film grosses as much as a male actor's film, we'll get paid that much. But for that, we need the audience to go watch those films. So people need to get the gender disparity out of their heads, support female actors and say we're going to watch cinema because it's a good film, not because it has a female or a male lead. So we're in the business of entertainment. Obviously business is about demand and supply, right? So when people go watch a film and our films gross as much, which now started happening, I mean our films are touching 100 crores and there's so much money that is being made on female-led films. Hopefully the more that will happen, the more we'll be able to turn around and say this is our right. Otherwise it's unfair for the pressure to be on a female saying that, oh, your film has never reached those numbers because you're not watching it as much. So I think it's a vicious circle which is working towards a better place. It's going towards a better place. Like you said, Scarlett's on the list. Our Hindi films have touched about 100 crores with leading female actors. So hopefully we'll get there. But you know, the conversations and the battle needs to continue. And we need men standing up for feminism. That's important.
Sorry,
it's really bright on my eyes. I'm not blind.
Yeah, it's okay. The rumor that Deepika, you know, she refused to dance with you on song Finga in IFA. Is it true?
Ma'am, I have no idea. You'll have to ask the IFA makers. From what I know, that it was supposed to happen and then I don't know what happened, why it didn't. So I ended up doing it in my act. But I have no idea. You'll have to ask I for that. I'm sure they'll know.
Hi Priyanka, Bhavna from Z News.
Hi.
How are you? It's so good to see you after long.
I know, I'm happy to be home. I really am happy to be home.
प्रियंका हमने सुना 40 डेज के लिए यहाँ पे रहने वाली है और उन दिनों में
कम हो गए 40 डेज
और कुछ 100 करोड़ की इन्वेस्टमेंट
हमारे मुंह में घी शक्कर प्लीज काश ऐसा होता ये बड़ी अच्छी कहानी थी इट वाज रियली ग्रेट फॉर माय ईगो आई मस्ट से
बट दैट्स नॉट ट्रू
ओके कम ऑन ऑब्वियसली नॉट इट्स सच अ स्टूपिड एग्जैजरेटेड नंबर ओके
गुड ऑल द बेस्ट
थैंक यू आई विश इट वाज ट्रू फॉर श्योर
यू नेवर नो
बेवरलीज क्वेश्चन वुड हैव बीन आंसर्ड Yes.
Priyanka, I just have one question.
Yes.
And it's just a yes or no. Can I take a selfie with you?
I told you, I'm deciding between a lot of very, very interesting subjects. Very, very interesting subjects. And I have to pick one or two. I'm listening to a lot of very interesting films here and in America, and I'm just trying to see which ones I'll be able to accommodate because I have very specific timelines.
Well, thank you very, very much for being patient.
Thank you very much, guys.
Hi, hi. Hi. affiliations, lot of awards and lot more recognition. As Vivek, as you rightly said, hashtag Priyanka Chopra Rocks. I think it's on.
Hashtag PC Tops Maximum Heart 100 and hashtag Priyanka Rocks.
Thank you very, very much.
Thank you so much everyone for coming. Bahut acha lagta hai, you know, to come back home and meet familiarity, people whose faces I know, whose names I know, who ask me such lovely questions, who I can give sassy answers to. I love interacting with you guys, you know that. And bahut miss karti hu tum logon ko. Zyada log hi bolte honge aapko ye. I care. I miss karti hu.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's Miss Priyanka Chopra for you. Please give it up for her. She is indeed the hottest woman of the decade. And yes, this is the Maximum Hot 100 cover celebration presented by Folkestack and Beautiful in association with the Vadva Group, the Sanjay Godavat Group, and of course our venue partners for this evening, Park Santa Cruz, Mumbai. My name is Kubra Seth. It's been wonderful. Thank you, lady, for being so wonderful.
Thank you guys.
Thank you everybody. Thank you for showing up here this evening. Thank you for being a part of our celebration. Till we see you again. That is Miss Chopra.